I would certainly look at the electric vehicles because, well, why wouldn't you?
We have a charging station and the vehicle's put on charge in the evening. It's very quick to charge. It's fully charged in the morning. We're aiming to be all electric by 2030, and the Mercedes eVito is our first step.